most of them.
It's a Bay Area company. We're headquartered in the Bay Area. But we love San Diego too. We actually have quite a contingent down here, myself included. And we make, we're a software company, so we make a product called the Pi System. And what is the Pi System all about? Well, time series data can convey a lot of really important information. And so time series data is what we've been doing for over 30 years now. So what we do is we build okay.
But I thought it would be neat for you guys to see what this actually looks like as far as you can. So this is what we call Practice Flexible Elasticity, one of the ways you can look at what's in this framework. And so I'm just going through and comparing it to a particular element. This is actually data from the second framework, which is the form. So I've got an attribute that's referencing a time series. Traditional customers have been process industries where many of things are manufacturing or pumps. So I just want to take a little bit ahead of here. This is another AFSDK reference. So this is going to be one of the documents that are through to you to understand how you can work programmatically with the concept framework. And then we have our developers community on the one called Pet Square. The Pet Square is going to give you access to forums and training.
The Silent Intelligence. Learn more at www.thesilentintelligence.com.